आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
Our question is ABCD is a quadrilateral with AB parallel CD. Point E is between C and D such that AE represents the height of ABCD. So this is the figure given to us, that is AB is parallel to CD, E is the midpoint of CD and AE represents the height of the quadrilateral. And further the question says if AB is 4 inches, that is the length of AB is 4 inches, AE is 5 inches long and the area of triangle AED is 12.5 square inches, what is the area of ABCD? So now our solution will be, this is a quadrilateral given to us and which forms a trapezium, that is we have two parallel sides and two non-parallel sides. So now we have to calculate the area of the trapezium ABCD. So area of trapezium ABCD is equal to half times the height times the sum of parallel sides. So now height is AE and parallel sides are AB and CD. So half times AE times AB plus CD. So this is the formula of the area of trapezium and we know the length of AB and AE and we are required to calculate the length of CD so that we can find the area of trapezium which we have been asked in the questions. And we are also given that the area of triangle AED is 12.5 square inches, that is area of this triangle is given to us and area of triangle AED will be half base into height, which is equal to half base will be DE and height will be AE. So half DE times AE. And area is given to us as 12.5, which is equal to half times DE multiplied by 5, that is the value of AE. So DE will come out to be 12.5 times 2 upon 5 point. If we remove this point, then 10 comes here. So 2 times 5, this 25. And 5, 25. So DE is 5 inches. And now we are given in the question that E is the midpoint of CD, that is E is the midpoint of CD. So midpoint means that it divides it into two equal halves, that is if this is 5 inches, then this is also 5 inches, so this whole becomes 10 inches, that is CD or DC becomes 5 plus 5, 10 inches. So now we have calculated the value of CD. So now putting in this formula, we can find the value of area of trapezium. So now the area of trapezium will be, by putting it in this formula, we get half times 5, that is the value of AE, times AB is 4, AB is 4 and CD is 10. So 4 plus 10 becomes 14. So 2 times 7 is 14 and 5 times 7 is 35 square inches is the area of the trapezium. So this is our answer.
Class 6 to 12 se leke NEET IIT JEE mains aur advanced ke level tak 10 million se zyada students ka bharosa. Aaj hi download kare doubtnet app ya WhatsApp kijiye apne doubts 8400400 par.